New and noon, Chopper 4 over the scene at Fort Lauderdale Beach. A kite surfer lost control and flew into the side of a large building on North Atlantic Boulevard. Fire rescue was called out and was transported to Broward Health in a critical condition.